Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking about a really interesting theory that you most likely never heard of before. This theory was created by Douglas McCrell at the Royal Order of the Holy Mackerel, but I am adding on to what he discussed in his video as well. You all know that each symbol on the Bill Cipher wheel seems to represent a person. There's one symbol that clearly resembles Gideon, and that is the star with an eye. However, this star may actually be referring to another entity. Someone on Reddit asked what spawned Bill's existence, and Bill replied that Edwin Abbott Abbott has a decent idea. Edwin Abbott Abbott is the author of a book called Flatland. Basically, Flatland is a 2D world where many shapes live. The number of sides determines the social status of the shapes, and triangles are at the very bottom. From Bill's answer, we can assume that he comes from a dimension with many different-sided shapes. One of these shapes could be the star that is seen on the Bill wheel. Just imagine if there was another demon from Bill's dimension that met with Bud Gleeful. Bud really wanted to have a child and then wished upon a star for it to come true. And when you want something real bad, you make a deal with Bill Cipher. But Bill's symbol isn't seen around the tent of telepathy. Because he is a triangle, it wouldn't make sense for Bud to make a deal with him. But since the star demon is seen everywhere around the tent of telepathy, it is likely this entity heard Bud's wish. Gideon came into existence shortly after this. From Blenton's game, we can see that some considered Gideon to be the demon baby. If you believe the star symbol on the Bill Cipher wheel is just meaningless and isn't actually a living creature, just look at the center. The huge eye in the middle really gives the impression that it is alive. Bill's main feature is his eye, and it is what you notice right away when looking at him. Since there are other shapes from Bill's dimension, Bud's wish was heard from this star-shaped demon. One thing worth noting is that this star demon appears under Grunkelstein's mouth in the end frame of the Stanchurian Candidate. What is this supposed to mean? Does it mean that the star demon is going to come back to Gravity Falls? It might make a deal with Stan, or just play a role in Season 2 soon. Either way, the fact that the star demon reappears in an end frame tells us that this symbol is more important than we think. A new demon might come to the show very soon. Anyway, that's all for this video. Be sure to leave a thumbs up and comment below to tell me what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.